Hello, people of the world. This is an epic tale about how I would save the planet by accident. Who the hell am I? I'm Jimmy. And I was born with a very unique gift. One that I would gladly sell to you for one American dollar. Things like that happen every damn day. But I guess you can't have the perfect life, right? Well, my friends are pretty cool, I guess. And they don't think I have some weird disease or anything. And then there's Boston. She's a really cool chick. I just hope I don't mess it up. But yeah, that's my life. Doing crazy things like... It just gets tiring every day, accidentally righting wrongs, upholding good, and living the American dream. But this is someone else's dream because screw it. Who stops a guy with a gun by sneezing in his face? Me, that's who. There was another time, too. This bee was chasing me.